The man charged with killing two teenage girls in Delphi, Indiana, has a new trial date. Richard Allen is now set to go on trial in October of next year instead of this coming January. Allen's new attorneys argued for the delay, that they said it would have been impossible to be ready by the sooner date. The judge officially removed his former court-appointed defense team from the case today. Allen's accused of killing Abby Williams and Libby German back in 2017. Today's court hearing marked 1 year since authorities announced Allen's arrest.